Three out of four Native women will be physically assaulted. The advocates believe that crimes against Native women are underreported and underestimated.
88% of the crimes committed against Indigenous women are interracial.
One in three Native American women will be raped in their lifetime.
The second leading cause of death for Indigenous girls ages 1 to 4 is murder.
Rarely do we find laws and policies that protect trans community.
Violence accounts for 75% of deaths in Indigenous youth ages 12 to 20.
We pray for and honor these relatives.
Ashlyn Mike from the Diné tribe, she was 9 years old and she was murdered.
Carol Swan from the Shichangu Lakota Oyate, the Rosebud Sioux Reservation in South Dakota. She is my auntie. She was murdered.
Phoebe Ortegon and her baby boy. She was killed by medical neglect. She's Eastern Shoshone and Northern Arapaho. She is my sister.
Stacy Hill, 17 years old, from the Red Lake Band of Ojibwe Indians located in northern Minnesota. She was murdered.
Fred Martinez, Navajo, 16 years old, transgender, murdered.
Jacinta Eagle Deer, Brule Lakota, killed in a hit and run in 1975.
In 2019, the Senate officially designated May 5th as National Day of Awareness for MMIW. It honors the birthday of Hannah Harris, a Northern Cheyenne woman who went missing in Montana and was determined to have been raped and murdered.
Good morning, Glacier. Today is the 5th of May, Cinco de Mayo. I'm David.
And I'm Jacob. Only the most sincere and enthusiastic students earn Glacier High Student of the Week. Be very proud of their accomplishments. This week, freshman Kay Paragon has been selected as the GHS Student of the Week. Miss Yotis nominated Kay, and her name was randomly drawn from the weekly nomination box. Quoting the nomination, Kay is friendly, polite, and hardworking. They're always focused, and even better, they always ask great questions. Kay is always up for a challenge and is not afraid to try new or difficult projects. Keep up the good work and keep being you, Kay. Kay has selected the XM station 715 Classic Rock Party to be played in the hallways during the passing periods.
Since Thursday was Academic Catch-Up Day, we didn't have GTV or Team Thursday. We thought we would share a quick Wolfpack recap for the tennis and track teams. On Tuesday, we covered Wolfpack softball.
Our tennis team had a fantastic weekend. On Friday, our girls beat Capital 7-1 and Helena High 6-2, while boys won 8-0 and 7-1 against the same teams. Then on Saturday, at the Western Conference Invitational, which featured Helena High, Capital, Big Sky, View, Flathead, and Glacier, the pack had several top finishers and dominated the day.
The Wolfpack freshman track team competed in the freshman meet in Missoula on Saturday. Our girls edged Capital 113-110 to earn first place, while our boys finished 6th.
The Wolfpack varsity, JV, and freshman track teams will compete at the Archie Rowe meet on Saturday at Legend Stadium. The meet will feature 14 schools from Northwest Montana.
And here's what you need to know. GHS Theater and Speech and Debate students, are you interested in serving as a camp counselor for the Wolfpack Theater and our Wolfpack Speech and Debate camps at the end of June? Online applications are available on the Wolfpack Theater and Wolfpack Speech and Debate websites. The application is due Monday, May 8th.
In the spirit of The Twilight Zone and Black Mirror, the Wolfpack Theater Company Advanced Acting Ensemble will present The Continuum Tales May 8th at 6:33 p.m. and May 10th at 2 p.m. in the Wolfpack Theater at Glacier High School. KPS is hiring for summer grounds help, which includes raking, pruning, weeding, and general cleanup. Wage is $12 an hour. Must be 14 years old to apply. Contact Greg Nieslund at 406-751-3400, extension 3979 for more information and how to apply.
Parks and Recreation will be hosting a job fair Monday, May 8th at 10:10 a.m., third period in the Career Center. This event is open to all students. Kalispell Parks and Recs offer summer employment opportunities for students who like interacting with children, want to be outside in the sun, and want to earn some money. There are numerous positions available for students age 14 years and older. Wages range from $14.45 to $20.95 per hour, and they are very flexible with work schedules. Stop by the Career Center May 8th during third period to meet with Parks and Rec staff and secure your summer job now.
And now for a segment from our Friday Period 3 crew.
What's up, GTV? I'm here with
Calvin Schmidt
and the Laker Zone,
Timmy Glanville.
And today we are having a home run derby. How are you feeling in warm-ups, and what do you think of your competition today?
You know, I wasn't feeling super strong. I haven't swung a bat since I say I was like 8 or 9. You know, I think my competition is pretty stiff. You know, Tim, it's a great baseball player. I'd be lucky to hit a couple home runs today. I'd be really lucky to win.
And Tim, how are you feeling? And do you think Calvin can get one out of this park?
You know, I'm feeling all right. I've been playing a lot more tennis and baseball lately, so I'm a little worried about the swing. Calvin, you know, missed a couple balls in warm-ups, so I'm not super confident in his abilities, but I think he'll get a couple out.
There you have it. Well, I'm here with the two competitors after the competition. How are you feeling after that, Cal?
You know, pretty sad, to be honest with you. I thought I would do a little bit better than I did. You know, I got some skills to work on, that's for sure.
Just what was going through your head when those pitches were coming in?
I mean, you know, initially I was a little nervous because I'm using this T-ball right here. But, you know, I had some good pitches in there. You know, I had to really just turn on a couple of them and I got them out of the park. So, you know, I can't be sad about that day. You know, my competitor had a little couple struggle swings in there, but, you know, great day of baseball.
And here's our segment, Minute to Win It.
Welcome back, Glacier. This is Minute to Win It, and here's our course for today. First, the contestants have to start here, get on the scooter, race to the Frisbees. Once they get to the Frisbees, they have to throw the Frisbees and hit this pole. And then we got a little unique contest for our contestants because there's some tennis players, so they have to hit the tennis ball and hit the spike net. And then after they hit the spike net, they have to run down and flip a cone, which we don't have a cone there. Go!
Best of luck to our softball team in Helena on Saturday. Our tennis team faces Flathead and Crosstown Action, while our track team is at Legend Stadium on Saturday.
Thanks for watching.
Remember to respect yourself, respect others, and respect the building. Expect excellence.